is inside of the chief's soul?
This is the acute neurosis treatment facility. A place you know well. The room where Mom was hospitalized. Yes. A place where painful, sorrowful memories linger. I wonder, can you face them?
Mirror on the wall, show me, define me. I am the infinite telemiraz. I am not an anti-existence. I am the perfect chain.
Chief, Junior, what's wrong with you two? Hey, Chief. What is that?
I've come this far, I can't lose now.
Thank you. I am sorry, Shion.
I know it was hard for you. But there are two of you. The woman sitting over there isn't me. It's just an image created for the girls. An illusion. This is their world. Created solely for Cecily and Kat. I am using Cosmos Encephalon construction abilities to show it to all of you.
But they seem to be so happy.
Would you say that if you were to see this? This is just an illusion that traps them here. A binding spell created by mankind to control the Zohar. But as far as they know, this world is reality. I want you to release my sisters. Please, for the future of the Realians as well.
The future of the Realians? Not just for their future, but for the future of humans, non-humans, and all matter of living consciousness. Feb and I can only exist in this world of consciousness. We can only come into contact with the real world for a short time. That is why I called for all of you, so that the future may be changed.
Change? The future?
Look. Of the space-time anomaly that engulfed Milsha 14 years ago. What you just saw was a vision of the future, where Udu encounters Cosmos in the form in which she was meant to be. Udu will awaken soon. He feeds upon the consciousness of those who intend to awaken him, as well as those who wish to seek him.
It's gonna wake up soon.
The future you just saw is but one of an infinite set of potential phenomena. But that does not mean that the future is already set. Even the smallest of waves can spread throughout the whole. Phenomena change with every moment, just like a drifting wave.
Are you saying that we're that wave?
Yet before it all begins, I wanted you to face your pasts. But I see you are not ready yet. I am sorry.
But why us?
Shion, you were once touched by a gnosis.
Huh?
Despite that, you remain unchanged, the same as before. That is why...
That's why?
There will be a time when I can discuss why, If you go back to Melsham, the place where it all began, then you will see.
Wait! Cosmos. So, this is your... Ye shall be as gods.
Disarming. Subconscious domain protection.
Morning, Cosmos.
Good morning, Shion.
Well, looks like we all managed to make it back.
Chief! Oh, I'm so relieved you're okay.
Alan?